Nur Dhabitah Sabri has secured a spot in the women's 3-meter springboard finals at the Paris Olympics. She scored 286.95 points, finishing 8 out of 18 divers.
The 25-year-old started strongly, but faltered in her third and fourth dives before recovering in the final dive to advance to the finals. China's Chen Yiwen topped the semifinals with 360.85 points, followed by Australia's Madison Keeney with 334.70 and Italy's Chiara Pellacani with 324.75. The finals are scheduled for Friday at 9 p.m. Malaysian time.